it's clear that we have a winner of the $25,000, and it's